Trevor, hey.
Mikey, hey, listen. Loving it here in LS. Really settling in. Getting my first enema tomorrow. Anyway, I heard about some action.
Yeah, huh? Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Now, there's still some prep work and research to do, but it's looking exciting. I'll need you to bring along someone you can trust.
All right, bro. I know someone. Hey, talk to Lester. He'll have a good angle on this.
Oh, yeah. Oh, and how's your flying? You might need to take a few classes at flight school.
Why would I need to do that?
Trust me, you'll regret it if you don't. Gonna be just like old times, pal. That's art right there.
Ready to make a decision that'll last forever? You want private area tattoos? Those are my favorite.
Joke. How did they spell it? How did they get on this train? That is beyond annoying.
Wait, I don't know how to work this.
Into the air without killing yourself or someone else. We're gonna start with a basic takeoff. Hold the throttle all the way down to pick up speed and pull back on the stick to take off. You can retract your landing gear once you're a safe distance above the ground. Congratulations, pilot! You are now airborne. Now, navigate through those checkpoints marked on your radar, and we can move on to the next lesson. That was a good start! Well done!
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
I'll be here.
Zancudo.
Right away, sir.
Pick up the pace, buddy.
You bet. Here we go. Sorry, man. This is the limit. Hey, my man, where you going?
Yo tengo el don. Leave the area now! This is for authorized personnel only. I'm not going to say this again. Leave now!
Can I get a cab ASAP?
I'm sending one out right now.
Good work.
hit the target immediately.
Believe it or not, I need a cab.
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
Much obliged.
Get those lessons. The Air Force are missing a chopper.
They lost one, that's a shame.
We took it, you dick. Add it to the list and I'll tell you when we got the rest of it.